Hello, hello, hello.
Hey,
hello, hello, hello. Welcome, everyone, to our JC Bulldog Showcase 2015. We have some wonderful acts for you today, all kinds of different kinds of music, and I will be your master of ceremonies. You may remember me from the first year of American Idol. My name is Ryan Dunkelman. Ryan Seacrest beat me out as the host, but now I'm here teaching English. Who we have here today is Joseph Hester. He's awesome. I've already seen him perform. He's great. A little bit about Joseph. He is majoring in radiology. He is the youngster. Yeah, woo! Radiology. He is the youngster of six. He has a daughter named Abelin. Abelin. A beautiful name. Who is five. He enjoys pizza and long walks on the beach at sunset. So ladies, you know where and when to find him. It's a good thing. All right, he's going to be singing a little Johnny B. Goode and Folsom Prison Blues for you. Give Joseph a hand.
Hello, everybody. My name is Johnny Cash.
Hear that train go rolling round the bend. I ain't seen sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. I hear that whistle blowing, rolling down the sand and talk. My mom told me, son, always be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Now I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, lying my head and crying.
Go.
She grew up playing the piano and mandolin. She decided she wanted to play the guitar about 2 years ago. Only 2 years ago?
Yeah.
She's already phenomenal. That's awesome. She is 17 years old and a sophomore. Plans on going to Delta State University this fall. Favorite color is yellow, and it reflects her sunny personality. As you guys will see, she's gonna laugh at that. Very soft-spoken, but she's probably gonna get down there. Singing a little bit of blues for you guys. All right, Carrie Lynn, everybody give it up for her one more time.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for coming out tonight. Had a lot of fun putting all this together. And the first song I'm going to be singing is Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. I'm gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Ooh, left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I got nothing to live for, looks like nothing's gonna come my way. I'm gonna sit on the top of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change, oh no. Everything still remains the same. I can't do what some people tell me to do, ooh. is one that I wrote a couple months ago, and it's called Still Waters.
Song, and I will follow you into the dark. Yeah. Weird combination, sounds kind of stalker. But they're not, they're beautiful songs. And he's got a beautiful voice, and I guarantee you'll love it. Everybody give it up for Mr. Simon Paul.
Yeah, I'm gonna play I'll Follow You Into the Dark. I played the song at my sister's wedding, and I was so happy that she let me do that, and I can only play key on.
Tunnels to Kate, so I just aren't clasped so tight. Soles are your shoes, all worn down. Time for sleep is now, it's nothing to cry about. Hold each other soon, like it's too.
Personal favorite of mine when I was just growing up, and I'd hear this on the radio, and I love it. So.
Beauty queen of only 18, she had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I had you so many times, but somehow I want more.
Love.
Give it up for Mr. Simon Parker. Okay, now we have Mr. Keith and Elizabeth Hunter. Come on up. All right, give it up for Mr. Keith and Elizabeth. A little bit about them. Mr. Keith is an instructor at Mississippi Gulf Coast Community College in the Career Tech Building, and Liz works at Wells Fargo in Pascagoula. They have a band together with their family called Chicken Daddy and the Hot Wings. That sounds like my kind of band right there. They're going to be performing Thinking Out Loud and Royals. So give it up for Mr. Keith and Elizabeth Hunter.
What's up? Are y'all ready?
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.
Go ahead and
chime in with that, because I think that would only make it better.
And if you're not singing background loud enough, I'm just going to stop. And I do that. I do that. So if y'all are singing back up well enough, I'm just going to stop and we'll start over. I think we got y'all on contract till midnight, right? So I'm just kidding.
Nah, you guys know the song, so just chime in when you need to chime in. I believe in you. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose tripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, we're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. It's a running our pride. The kind of love just ain't for us. We're a different kind of us. Let me be your ruler. You can call me queen bee and be our rule. Let me live at fantasy. And I, we crack the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money. But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose tripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gown, trash in hotel. We don't care, we're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. It's a running our pride. The Cadillacs just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of us. Let me be your
Maddie. Alice. that one, Frank? Y'all seen that one? Yeah.
Alistair.
That's such a cool name. I want to change my name to me. I'm Rodney. That's like the Blandles family. Carrie Lynn on keys. Pretend? Can you pretend? Okay, that's awesome. Okay. She also plays the mandolin in acoustic shows. Toodle on bass.
Where's Toodle?
Toodle? That's the one I want to meet the most. Oh, well, okay. Sean on drums. Sean. Hey, there's Sean. Awesome. They have been together as a band since November of 2014. They usually get lost when they try to go out to eat with each other, thanks to Maddie's great directions. I wonder who wrote this. Was it Gary Lynn that wrote this? I don't believe it was. Sorry.
You're the one that drove.
Oh, the band's gonna break up. They just got started. Okay. They recently went geocaching for the first time, and they love playing music together. Geocaching.
Yeah, that's what cool kids do.
Geocaching and find a tool later, I guess. Is that what you left behind? All right, they're getting set up, and then we will hear a small set by them. They have some really cool songs for you. Everybody give up for the Maddie Cooper Band.
You'll get to know us a little bit through our very small set. I'm really happy to be here. Also, I'm just gonna let you know, we're more of a rock band, so of course I couldn't sit down. I gotta move around a little bit. So we're gonna do a little chill back song. So this is one that was originally by the Steel Drivers. Adele did her cover of it, and now we're doing our own little bluesy version. So I hope you enjoy this If It Had Been For Love.
To burn them if it hadn't been for love. Never would I took the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would I run through the blinding rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Wouldn't have been gone like the wayward wind if it hadn't been.
to Louisiana if he hadn't been blind. Never would have loaded up that 44 and put myself behind the jailhouse door if it hadn't been. Contemporary, we just intend to switch back to different kind of genres and do our own thing with it, make everybody happy. So if you want to, you can sing along. Here's an Ed Sheeran song, one of my favorite singer-songwriters. And this is a fun little song called Lego House.
I'm gonna pick up the pieces, build a Lego house. Things go wrong, we cannot get down. Three words have two meanings, it's one on my mind. It's so for you. Oh, it's not gonna go to Simba, but I got you to keep me warm. You're looking now, I'm in jail, keep each other from this storm. It's raging on. And then we have my
my buddy. He doesn't say much, but he talks a lot through his guitar. Here is Mr. Alistair Callahan. And then I'm Maddie. Didn't want you to be looking at a stranger. And here we are, we're MCB, and we're gonna be doing Ready Let's Creep.
When you were before, could I look you in the eye? You're just like an angel. You still make me cry.
Outside the box. We did that a little too literally, and here we are. That's what musicians really do. So here is Too Close by Alice Clayton. Especially for guitar, of course, but acoustic right now is John May. He always loves to do this really cool acoustic thing, and I'm gonna get Alistair to do that. So we're gonna do John Mayer's Why Georgia. I still left in the room. look inside the room. Ford exits to my apartment, but I am tempted to keep the car and drive and leave it all behind. Either way, I song you've seen on the TV, movies, everywhere. This is one by Fleetwood Mac. Thank you. snow-covered hills to the landslide of the time. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is that? Shadows on my heart rise above, and I sail through changing ocean tides, yeah, and all seasons of my life. Oh no, I don't know. I build my own life on you. In times make me bolder, and children get older, I'm getting older too. Oh,
out to those who put this together. Miss Carrie Lynn, who was in the... Where's Miss Carrie Lynn? Wave. Woo! Miss Carrie Lynn. And I said before, I put all this together along with some other folks, including Miss Sonia Edwards. Where are you? Miss Sonia does everything. She's the duct tape that holds everything together, I believe. The fun, cool duct tape. Jonathan Kilgore and Deborah Maranto and myself went... for auditions, and so everybody give it up for Miss Deborah Maranto and Kilgore. That's awesome that they were able to help. Also, Reflections, SGA, BSU, Circle K, All of those guys helped, so give them a round of applause for everyone that helped put it together. All right, about to get loud. Don't get excited. Just restrain yourself. No moshing in here, okay? There's flames and all of that stuff going on. I take a moment to kind of just tell you guys something I'm kind of proud of as I'm stalling. I just found out last week that, have you heard of the video game Rock Band?
Yeah.
I just heard out there's going to be a Rock Band for the new Xbox One and PS4, and one of my songs is going to be on the game. So, very excited. Everyone in here downloads that song. I get 13 cents a piece. So if everyone in here downloads that song, I might can afford a meal here. So, that's all I want. Thank you, guys. A little bit about Mr. Derek Norsworthy Band here. He is a former Mississippi Gulf Coast Community College alumni.
Yay!
He was involved in many programs, I believe, Reflections and a number of other things here. Toured southeastern region of the U.S., playing in college towns and festivals. He has opened up for national acts such as Frankie Ballard, Thompson Square, and Brantley Gilbert. Has an EP on iTunes that debuted in February of 2014. So it'll take them just a couple of moments. If you want to take a break, get some popcorn. They said it'd take 10 minutes, and I've stalled for about 4. So we're looking good.
All right, guys, my name is Derek Norsworthy. I had my buddies Adam and Ryan from a band going to join you up here tonight. I'm playing a 6-piece, but we're just going to do a little rundown thing tonight. I'm playing some original songs that some of you may know. Just going to have a little fun there, is that all right? All right, this one here is called I Fell, it's off my album.
Touch my, yes, I'm not to that clap, it's all for you.
Hey, Phil, can I get just a little bit more of the vocal on the monitor? A little more me. Didn't hurt y'all's ears too bad, right? I'm gonna slow it down just a little bit. This one here is called Be With You. It's also off my album. really cool. It's kind of evolved a little bit. I did something similar to this when I was going to school here. It was a few years back. We played around the corner during lunch, and so it's really, really came along with the lights and sound and everything. So it's really cool. But it's good to come back. I mean, actually this past year I wrote a fight song for a community college, Central Community College, and they were like, do we need to like bring you up and brief you on like junior college and community college life? I'm like, no, I went to community college myself. I'm pretty sure I got a grasp on how that goes. And it's just a little different. I'm like, no, really, it's not. Anyways, those guys, they were kind enough. I wrote a song they use as their fight song, and they won their third national championship this year. So it was pretty interesting. And they're from Mississippi, so here's to show you that community colleges, junior colleges, Mississippi are, they're quite a big deal on a national level. I went to a banquet with them before the game, and I didn't realize, like, I mean, really, Mississippi is like super sought after for junior colleges and community colleges across state. And I think that says something. I think there's a lot of good things going on. All right, we're going to get back to the music. This song here is off the album. It's called So Dang Pretty.
Yeah. gotta be someday.
Can I get a little acoustic in the monitor? Y'all mind if we try out a new song? And y'all never mind my allergies, I'm battling some real serious stuff right now. The pollen in me and my friends, it's starting to fall around my house. I don't know about y'all. My dad's got these nice, really huge fruit trees in the backyard, and they produce some really good stuff for my sinuses. So. Anyways, we're in the process of making a new album right now. We're actually going to start that here, and hopefully in the next month and a half, we'll review them from some producers and some other good things we got going on right now. But this song here is called Slow Dance, and it's one that we hope to record. you. That's the first time we've ever played that to anybody. We're still working through it, but.
Good one.
We're on new songs. I guess we'll play another new one. Check with him. So new, I'm still checking with Adam to see where we were playing it. This is another new one. We're guinea pigs tonight. That could be real good or real, real bad.
It's happened both ways.
Yeah. Hey. Anyway, this song here is called Out of the Water. I say it's blessed is what I say. I really just had a blessing, and come on late. I don't know what I did, but hope I can keep them coming. I met a guy, I guess about 8 months ago, and his name is Jesse Rice. And Jesse's a good friend of a guy named Tyler Hubbard and Brian Kelly, and that's Tyler and Brian make up Florida Georgia Line. And Jesse's became a friend, and Jesse actually wrote their hit single, Cruise. And it's sold a ton of records and done so well for them. And Jesse's just still this really cool, down-to-earth guy. He's done really good. And Jesse and David Preston and a few other people kind of taken me under their wing and helped me, guide me in my songwriting. So, anyways, we're going to play you a little bit of a little song Jesse wrote called Cruise. You might have heard it on the radio. Tell too many stories. This next song here, another thing I'd say was a blessing for me this year. I was, I got invited to be a voting member for the Grammys this year, and it was because of this next song I'm about to play. It's truly dear to my heart. I went through a transition of writing. I was writing for my rock band, and I started kind of writing just for myself a little bit, and you know, no real direction. And this was the first song that I wrote, and everybody's like, "What are you doing now? Like, what, you know, what direction are you gonna take your music?" And I said, "Well, I'm just gonna be honest. That's what I'm, you know, for right now. That's where I'm going with this." And this song here is called No Contest, and I almost didn't put it on my record, and it's been one that was just kind of special to me. And it turned out to be a song that did something great for me, so I'm thankful for it, and I want to share it with you.
It's all I can't off again, it's getting to my head. I can still smell your perfume in my bed from last night when you stayed over. How long do you expect me to just lay here and wait on a call that I probably won't get? I think it's time we both give in to this morning call love. This is no contest.
Especially, I don't know, I say that I'm a songwriter that's kind of started playing in a band. But it's important when people listen, and I feel like you guys are all attentive out there, and that means a lot, you know, as a songwriter, as a singer, so thank you guys. This next song here is called Folks Like Us, and I was in California for some time, and I don't know, I sat down one night, and I was just missing home, and I was missing all the weird things about where I'm from, and it was kind of weird for me, because I was like, I'm getting way to get out there and see the beaches, and it'd be 70 degrees or 80 degrees in the wintertime, and so, but I missed home, and I wrote the song about it. It's called Folks Like Us. I was sitting in a hotel room in San Bernardino one night, and just came out. My dad's like, that sounds really country, so I was like, well, where do you think we're from? Like, you know, hiding that. Anyways, it's called Folks Like Us. Take just a second to introduce these guys up here with me. This is lead guitar player, Mr. Adam Carlisle. He lives in Saraland, Alabama. Lives there from Nashville.
Fancy.
He's real fancy. I went to his house the other night. There's a gas station on the way. And
longtime buddy, Byron Cox. He's my drummer. He's been playing with me for too long. I'm actually going to fire him on the way home. You know, like Maddie had her band up here earlier. It's awesome when you get together with a bunch of people and, you know, the way you feed off people and the chemistry, like y'all's harmonies are beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And
you're a better harmonist
than you are. I was going to ask you to come up here. If I could get you a lyric sheet if you would say. But, you know, that's what it's all about. I got, you know, the group of guys that I'm with now, and I know that, you know, Maddie or any other band can relate. It's, we all have like goals in life, music secondary to life, and we just have a good time. That's what it all amounts to. And yeah, I don't know how I got there. I was introducing them, and I guess I like them, so I always give them props. So. Unless they mess up. Anyway, so we got one more song. This is another new song. We're gonna try to record. We have to record. When you get management and you get all this stuff, you get to submit the songs, and then they'll tell you what songs they like. So I've got about 50 into them right now. I know the ones I like, and I know the ones I'm gonna fight and scratch for, and fight some of them tonight. But I hope I get to put this one on my new album too. It's called Fire For You. And we're going to do it as soon as Byron counts me in. But this will be our last song, unless y'all want to hear some more.
Turn over and the first thing I see is you. Now
Thank you. Are we out of time or do we have some time? That shaking was crazy. It came out of nowhere. Hit me in the back of the head. Okay, ever play a couple more? A couple I just wrote? Okay, I'm gonna do an acoustic problem. Kinda loud. I'm not trying to tone it down a little bit. Y'all just run me off whenever y'all get ready. I'll play for a while. I wrote this new song called Follow My Heart. I'm like, I don't know why. You write a song. I say, you know, when I write a song, the first month or two, like, I'm in love with it absolutely, like, so much. And this is one of them right now.
Never let love catch me and pull me off my feet. I guess up until now I never met you. I've always been the kind to think about the risk I take. When it comes to you, I don't hesitate. If I follow my heart, I'm taking a chance, putting my love in fragile hands, knowing there's a chance that you might leave me alone. Follow my heart, I just might find you're the one I waited for all this time. To love, to hold, to be with till the end. Ooh, I'm right on the edge of giving in. If I follow my heart, the kind of gravity I feel every time I'm next to you. I can't wait to hear that small town talk when people see me and you in love. If I follow my heart, I'm taking a chance, putting my love in fragile hands, knowing there's a chance that you might leave me alone. If I follow my heart, I just might find you're the one I waited for all this time. To love, to hold, to be with till the end. Ooh, I'm right on the edge of giving in. If I follow my heart, tight, but you got me standing here with open arms. Take your shot. If I follow my heart, I'm taking a chance, putting my love in fragile hands, knowing there's a chance that you might leave me alone. If I follow my heart, I just might find you're the one I waited for all this time. To love, to hold, to be with till the end. Ooh, I'm right on the edge of giving in. If I follow my heart, if I follow my heart.
Thank you. Sit here and play all night. I've got a bunch of new songs I've written, so I'm excited to play them. I don't know if I'm going to cut this song or not, but a buddy of mine's got it on hold. I don't know. Anyways, this song, Miranda Lambert has a song on hold right now, so I'm hoping that she cuts it. On hold in the songwriting world means she liked it, but it really means nothing. It really don't do you no good to say it. Anyways, it's called Neighbors Talk, one day I was unloading a lawnmower off of a truck with a bandana on, and my new neighbor looked over and he's like smoking a cigarette. He looks at me, and I know in his mind he's thinking like hippie. Like, I know that's what he's thinking. And I got to thinking, I was like, you know, like, I might not be doing much, but at least I've got the neighbors talking. Like, they don't know what's going on. So here it goes. It's I don't know what's gonna happen with it, but it's funny. Or I think it's funny. If y'all laugh, and I'll laugh for y'all. The whole room.
There's a red bird chirping on a clothesline. It's missing in the kitchen, take a peep through a mini blinds. Daddy's smoking cigarettes out the window. Mama's got the red double down at bingo. We're all down here putting nails in our coffins, doing just enough to keep the neighbors talking. Preacher's daughter's fresh out of rehab, saving souls for $1 at the pulpit. The homecoming queens with the football coach, Becky's stealing money from the PTO. We're all down here putting nails in the coffins, doing just enough to keep the neighbors talking. If words could kill, we'd all be dead. Believe half of what you see, not a thing that you hear. It's the cold, hard truth that rumors spread. And we're all down here putting nails in our coffins, doing just enough to keep the neighbors talking. I saw the banker buying groceries on a government call. Walk outside to a brand new car. The cops are crooked, the mayor's a drunk. This life we live is just all messed up. If words could kill, we'd all be dead. Believe half of what you see, and not a thing that you hear. It's the cold, hard truth that rumors spread. And we're all down here putting nails in our coffins, doing just enough to keep the neighbors talking.
Thank y'all. I'll leave before y'all start having me. Thank y'all so much for having me. It was a pleasure to come do this for y'all. And all the great talent that came before me, grief. Like, I love going out and seeing other people play. It's so inspiring. Anyways, I'll shut up. Thank y'all. My name is Derek Norsworthy. Maybe y'all could like my Facebook page if you like me. Not if you like me, whatever. Anyways, I'll see you guys later.